basement, or we can push the house back.
I say we do it in basement, because it'd be like a like down below for. Yeah, okay. Where the hell would we put a basement entrance?
Right
in the stand. Yeah, just go right underneath. Watch out for the water if you go down.
Yeah.
There, yeah, here it is.
Yeah, and then come down here. Yeah, just like that. Okay.
Yeah, you got the axe. I don't have an axe. What the fuck is a hoe?
What?
You had a hoe.
I got a hoe? Oh, yeah. Fuck. Looks like a shovel on my screen. Yeah. I guess we should block that off.
I got a shovel here.
What the fuck?
What? What are you doing?
Trying to block off the water.
Hey, what's up?
Okay, so this block.
That there we you go. Cut it. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Now we can build freely down here. I got blocks I can put down.
Yeah. Let me go grab some more building blocks.
Yeah.
I'm going to eventually change it over to the staircase. Actually, I might as well just make the staircases.
Yeah, more water.
I'm going to make these staircases.
Yeah, you might as well. How far down should we go? We have 1, 2, 3. We're only 3 right now. I can do 4. How high? I don't know. How high are the rooms? 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the ceiling.
Make it efficient.
It's 4, and then, well, I guess it's 4 high. So this is the ceiling. 1, 2, 3, 4. This would be the bottom. Water! What do you mean you gotta figure out how to enchant?
The max amount of books we need.
Oh, it's 1, 2. I'd have to put it down the counter. I know how to do it, but I just don't know the number off my head.
Maximum of 15.
Yeah, that's probably right. Is it too high?
Shoot for. It's 3 high. 1, 2, 3 high.
I don't know. I don't know. You had to go 3 high. I thought it was only 2.
Yeah. Well, either way, we'll just do 15.
Yeah.
Just shits and giggle, make it look good, anyways.
The fuck! Just water everywhere every time I dig somewhere.
Alright, well, I got staircases now. I have a shit ton of quartz.
Yeah, I put mine in the random chest. God bless it.
Oops.
Uh-oh. Hey.
Alright.
I was more concerned about the darkness, not the, not the water. Fucking
what the fuck? Oh, fuck me.
This actually needs to go like this. There we go. Right, 1, 2, 3. Oh, how is it only 3 now? What? Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that one more. Sorry. that's the ceiling. Oh, we have to put a block there. Oh! There we go.
What?
Oh, am I in the way?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. So that's the ceiling.
Ends up there's a hole at the entrance.
Oh.
do you have any birch trees on you?
Birch wood, yeah, right there.
Okay, cool.
Finally get an axe, so now I can do this.
Yay.
Actually, yeah, I'll stay one down, because look at the ceiling, looks dumb like that. We're going to see that one down here. So I guess I'll have to go one down like that.
Yeah.
Just make one more
place
level.
All this.
So this will be the ground. Yep, here comes all the water again. God damn it.
Oh, Jesus.
Figure for now, just the basement's only for the enchanting room.
Yeah.
Until we figure out something else to do with it.
Shovel.
Alright, how's this looking here? There's 1, 2, 3, need to go back a little bit more. Oops. Oh, no, that's fine. I'm gonna replace that with wood anyway. Part one on the other side too.
That's all water.
Yeah, no. No, not that way. Oh. I meant like on the opposite side. Yeah. Yes. Might as well make it all show up first. Yeah, there we go. I got it. Yeah. Some of it. Not that one. Get out of here. Alright, well, hang on. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If we put the enchantment table. Of course, it's not. Oh, no, I guess it's. Yeah, it's not centered. God damn it. That's gonna piss me off. So we put the.
It's a 2x2.
Well, I know, but to put the enchantment table down would be not centered. Unless we, like, put it over here, like, in the side. Unless you don't care. What the fuck is this thing going on over here?
No, it'll piss me off too. Yeah. Let's make it go this way then.
Okay.
And we'll make like a hallway through and then.
So we do
it. So chop down this wall for shits and giggles.
Yeah, actually, that would make it better because then the middle would be right here. That'd be the middle.
Okay.
So what do you want to do with that? You want to make a hallway or something?
Yeah, we'll make a hallway back.
Alright.
Make a hallway straight back, 3 high. Then we'll just have to make this place look pretty. The only problem is it'll be leaking water all the time.
Mm. How far back? Probably not that far, right?
Yeah, not that far, because then we got to hollow it out. Okay.
Yeah.
That's good enough.
Alright.
Then.
So I think if we do 2 on each side, probably be wide enough. Then we can go back, probably 1, 2, 3, probably 4.
Okay.
And then come back over.
How many high?
Just 3. Or we can make it 4 to match the other room.
Yeah, let's make it 4.
Yeah. What the hell's going on outside? You have zombies dying and shit.
It's probably daytime.
Yeah. I suppose we didn't find any resources down here.
Yeah, seriously.
Alright. Blah, 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 blah.
Should we do it one more out so instead of you having to. Yeah, let's do it one more out in every angle. Like up one and out one. That way I can just replace it with like wood and stuff.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I think if the enchantment table was there, that should be good enough.
Yeah. Actually, we're going to replace this all with bookshelves anyways.
Well,
yeah, so this will be worth
some of it, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, the bookshelves only need, yeah, I guess it wouldn't need to go one more out, yeah.
Either way, it's got to look pretty.
Mm. It's got to be even.
It's got to go up one more, yeah.
Yeah, I thought the bookshelves only had to go 2 high.
I don't remember. We could just load the place up with bookshelves or something.
Or never mind.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I can just count too.
Because I thought definitely have more than 15 here.
I thought you did it like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Well, there's 15. That's what I thought you had to do. I thought you had to like come all the way around like that. Like too high, like that was. Oh no, I guess that's too close.
We don't even have to do it like as long as it's 15 around. We can play around with it. We can just make it look kind of cool too. Like the back will be like 3 high, and then the sides will have 1 around it or something like that.
Yeah, I thought that was
kind of not like boxed in. Yeah, let me see. Do kind of like where's my dirt?
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yeah, it's way more than 15. I don't know what their 15 is.
I think that's just the maximum. I think more people just put it in. Like, if you do kind of like that,
yeah,
it'll look a little bit cooler.
I guess we have to see if 157, well, it's not even, oh, because it's not actually bookshelves, you idiot. Dumb.
I'm like, wow, only 7? 7's not bad, actually. 7's not bad yeah. for some basic shit. I mean, I have.
I wouldn't waste 30, any of that on diamond, but yeah.
Yeah.
I would only do 30s on diamond.
Oh, yeah.
But if you do on, yeah, iron's not bad to do like a 7 or something. Maybe like a 10. Let me put down the one bookshelf, see if that helps. Oh, that looks good. It's still 7. Oh, 8. There you go. No, 9.
Oh, yeah, actually, I'll put my bow on there.
Yeah, 9 is the highest one I could find so far.
Oh, I'm breaking Empire 1 on my bow.
What'd you do? What level?
It's just an 8.
Oh, just keep going for a 9. What is it? Unbreaking what?
Unbreaking 1, power 1.
That's not bad.
Yeah, it's so not bad for 8.
It lasts longer and does more damage, something like that.
Yeah.
Come on. I can't get anything higher than a fucking 6. Ah, I just had a 9. I was clicking too fast. That was an 8. I should have taken the 8.
We should go make an anvil or some shit.
Nope, 9. There you go. Unbreaking 1. Really? That's it?
For what?
For 9.
Oh, your bow?
Yeah.
You can enchant books and then add it on the anvil. So not all hope is lost.
Okay. I don't know what that means.
Yeah, if you enchant a book, it'll give you, like, the book will be, like, I don't know, power of 3.
Oh, yeah, you enchant the book. And then you
I do remember that now. You can combine it with your bow or whatever.
All right, so how do you make a anvil? If I do that, then I gotta get off.
All right.
Or at least stop recording.
Anvil. I'm gonna take a break after this.
Yeah. Where's all the iron? Did we use up all? Oh, yeah, it's over here.
Yes, I know. How did you make it, though?
I thought it had something to do with blocks, at least. Iron blocks.
Yeah. Oh, shit. So is 3 iron blocks on top, and then the bottom 3 iron ingots, and then the middle iron ingot.
Yeah.
So it's all iron.
All right, we have 2 stacks of iron ingots. Do you care if we do? What is that? 9, 18, 27? Yeah, it's not that bad, actually.
Yeah. Make 2 of them, though.
Oh, 2 anvils?
2, yeah. Oh, that way we can put them here, down here, and make them kind of look cool.
Yeah, it's almost a whole stack of iron. We at least that.
Whatever. We'll find more.
So was
we have our armor.
That's was it 3 blocks on the top and the rest is ingots?
Whatever. Yeah.
And 1 in the middle? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, used up almost a whole stack of 64.
Yeah.
So where do you want them?
Down here.
Down there.
Let's put them like here and here for now. Then I'll just fill in the back room.
Oh, God. It's violent.
Yeah. Right, cool. Oh, shit, I'm stuck. Can name my sword.
Oh, it costs 10 levels to name shit? Screw that. Yeah, it's totally not worth it.
Well, yeah, once everything's enchanted and shit, I'm going to start naming
stuff. If it's like diamond enchanted or whatever, maybe I
can
do it then.
I mean, it's good now so we can fix it, like if we get a really good pickaxe or some shit.
Oh, the sword's only 7, actually. The bow was 10.
Yeah, it depends. Yeah, because it's already enchanted.
Oh, maybe that's why.
Yeah.
Can I rename sugarcane? Ooh, I could.
Yeah.
It costs 10.
Yeah, see, like that stupid shit like that kind of upsets me. It's like if you're naming
a disposable object.
Yeah, like an apple or some shit. It's like, okay, come on, just like one level.
Yeah, I'll do it 1, maybe 2 at most.
Yeah.
A steak is 35. Is it because it's 7 steak? Maybe if I just do 1.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's why. Yeah, it stacks it up, so it's only 5.
Oh shit.
That's funny. So if I do like 64 iron ingots. Yeah, it's 39.
I could have done that.
I guess it maxes out, because for 1, it was still 5. Alright, well, that's cool. Let's throw some torches over there. Alright. Okay. Wow. That's lagging like crazy now. Yeah, are we good? I'm good. Yeah. Alright, bye everyone.
Bye. Ow.
Just kidding. Now there's no excuse. Become a fan on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, bookmark our website, and subscribe to us on YouTube for all the latest MOD Gamers updates.